And then I'm gonna turn this off for a second. So, I thought we'd just take this little time to talk for a second. You know, living together for a while, when we decided to live together, we, you know, both came to certain agreements to try to balance out living with one another. You know, first of all, I don't want you to think I'm mad or anything like that. I don't want any hard feelings to come after this or anything. But, you know, it's just gotten time to sit down and have a little discussion about, you know, certain things that we could maybe try to come to more of an agreement on, you know. I respect your needs. I know that you respect my needs. I love you. You know, I know you love me back. But there's just certain things, you know, that are maybe gotten to the point where maybe it's just time to discuss them a little bit, you know. I wake up early. I get dressed. Sometimes I'm running a little late. You know that. You're there in the mornings when I wake up. You know, and sometimes running around and trying to find certain things is a little problematic. Especially in the morning, 4:30 in the morning. I mean, come on. So, I thought maybe we could try to discuss the hat situation. I know it's a sensitive topic, and I know it can be scary giving up certain comforts.
Yeah. ready?
Oh, yeah.
Come on in. Sit anywhere. The dogs usually sit on the couch here, so spread out this blanket. Get this movie rolling here in a second. Don't mind her.
Can't fly.